Large shoes to fit into, but if I have to choose, if I have, I think the only one who would probably do justice, I would say, is Varun.
Okay.
I would think of the newer lot. He is the only one. But otherwise, I don't think there's only one. There's only one Chulbul Pandey. There's only one Salman Khan. So you can't really.
Absolutely.
You can't really mess with that.
Absolutely. Anybody from the media wants to ask any question?
Raise your hand, please.
Hi, Sanjay. Thanks for
the
You just said that you'd like to see Varun Dhawan play Chulbul Pandey, so will we get to see you for dance number like
you with Varun?
Yeah.
But that will happen when we make Dabang 10, no? It's a long, and by then I don't think I would still be dancing.
Some other film, maybe before that? Are you interested in doing a dance number?
I don't know, I haven't really thought about it. It hasn't really crossed my mind. He asked me a question if there was somebody else who could, so that's why I took a name. But I haven't really thought about it. I'm really happy right now dancing, which I don't think you know as
well as now. Is there anything special that, you know, every item song that you could dance good with? Like from Chaiya Chaiya to Murli Banna.
In fact, yesterday I had it on my phone. It was all over. I couldn't help it. And the minute we lost, I said was, I'm so sorry, Advas. You lost today's match. I couldn't help it. And all our friends were saying the same thing. Yes, there is an uncanny resemblance between the two of them. And I always say it every time, in fact. He is your... Everybody has a doppelganger, and I think that is Advas' doppelganger.
Well, I
don't
mind. A lot of things have been said about you and Arjun Kapoor. I'm sure you have said a lot of things that you should have read.
Well, it says something over here, which it's, and I'm sure if you read it, there's enough written in there. I don't see the need to be having these conversations because they really are a waste of time and energy. So purely because I feel it's just giving silly things undue importance. It's just, I think, overactive minds constantly trying to, get some kind of reaction out of people, and I'm not one of them. I don't really react to too many things. I am best the way I am, and if people have to say things, they're most welcome to go ahead and say things. I don't really react because I find it a waste of time. I think there are a lot of areas that need to be looked into.